bones have been bleached. Another containing a set of male genitalia. Polaroids documenting the dismemberments. I'm just gonna tell you right now, this is gonna be difficult to hear, Mr. Dahmer. Based on debris on some of the cooking utensils we found and the marks on some of the body parts, as well as the juice on the actual toys. We believe he ate some of his victims.
Discovered upon their arrival, it was almost unspeakable.